to all. Welcome to All in One Super Coaching. Today we are continuing with our rational expression. Today we are going to do the four operations of rational expressions, that is addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. Now addition of rational numbers. Question number 1. 5 divided by negative 3 plus 4 divided by 3. First of all, 5 divided by negative 3, make it in the standard 4. That is negative 5 divided by 3 plus 4 divided by 3. Here the denominators are the same, just add the numerator. Negative 5 plus 4 means negative 1. Final answer is negative 1 divided by 3. In the second question, 1 by 2 plus 3 by negative 4 plus 5 by 8. 3 by negative 4, make it in the standard form. So 1 by 2 plus negative 3 by 4 plus 5 by 8. Then here denominators are not the same. So take the LCM. LCM of the denominators 2, 4, 8. LCM is equal to 8. Now you know the procedure after taking the LCM. So 4 into negative 3 into 2 plus 5 divided by 8. Then finally, it will become 4 plus negative 6 plus 5. Here, note down that add all the positive numbers first. 4 and 5 add first, then plus negative 6. So finally, you are going to get 9 plus negative 6 and is equal to 3, denominator 8. In this question, question number 2. 6 by 7 minus negative 4 by 7. Here the denominators are the same. So just do the operations on numerator. 6 minus negative 4 divided by 7. 6 minus negative 4, you know the rule. That is 6 plus 4 divided by 7, which is equal to 10 divided by 7. Third question. In the third question, denominators are different and it is not in the standard form. 3 by negative 5 minus 2 by 10. 3 by negative 5, standard form is negative 3 by 5 minus 2 by 10. Here denominators are not the same, so take the LCM. Then when you calculate with LCM, negative 3 into 2 minus 2 divided by 10, negative 6 minus 2 divided by 10, negative 6 minus 2 is equal to negative 8 divided by 10. Finally, reduce with 2, so negative 4 divided by 5 is the answer. Next is subtraction. Question number 1. Subtract negative 3 by 4 from 1 divided by negative 4. So, in this case, negative 3 by 4 from 1 divided by negative 4. That means 1 divided by negative 4 minus negative 3 by 4. 1 divided by negative 4, write in the standard form, that is equal to minus 1 divided by 4 minus negative 3 divided by 4. Then denominator is the same. Do the calculations on the numerator, that is negative 1 minus minus 3. Apply the rule, KCC rule, negative 1, keep the first number same, negative 1. Next is change, minus will become plus. Next is negative 3 also change, that is additive inverse. Change to additive inverse, that is 3. Negative 1 plus 3, finally it is 2. So the numerator is 2. Now, negative 1 by 4 minus negative 3 by 4 will become 2 divided by 4. You can reduce with 2. Common divisor is 2. Finally, the answer is 1 by 2. Multiplication of rational numbers. Question number 1. Negative 5 by 3 into 1 by negative 4 into 7 by 2. Here, no need to reduce that into standard form. Here multiply the numerator together and multiply the denominator together. So negative 5 into 1 into 7 divided by 3 into negative 4 into 2. Finally, you are going to get negative 35 by negative 24. Negative by negative is positive, which is equal to 35 divided by 24. The second question, negative 12 divided by 7 into 14 divided by negative 3 into 5 divided by negative 2. Here, some numbers, numerators and denominators, they are having common factors. So, you can reduce that. So, here 7 and 14 get cancelled. And that 2 and the denominator negative 2 get cancelled. And negative 3 and negative 12 get cancelled. So, finally, you are going to get negative 4 into 1 into 5 in the numerator and 1 into negative 1 into negative 1 in the denominator. Numerator is negative 20 and denominator is positive 1. So, the final answer is negative by positive. Final answer is negative. Last part of this session is division of rational numbers. Question number 1. Negative 5 divided by 6 divided by 10 by negative 3. So when you divide, like as in the case of fraction, take the multiplicative inverse or reciprocal of the second number, second fraction or second rational number, and multiply it to the first one. So 10 divided by negative 3, the multiplicative inverse or reciprocal is negative 3 divided by 10. Multiply that with the first number. So here negative 5 divided by 6 into negative 3 divided by 10. Then the numerator and denominators, if you can cancel with the common number, do that. So finally here negative 1 into negative 1 divided by 2 into 2, negative into negative positive, the answer is 1 by 4. Second question, 11 by negative 5 divided by negative 33 by negative 25. So here also no need to make it in the standard form. Finally, you will get the rules, negative into negative or negative divided by negative. Or here, negative 33 by negative 25, you know that negative by negative is positive. Then make it as 33 by 25, then also you can proceed. Otherwise, take the reciprocal of negative 33 by negative 25 is negative 25 by negative 33. Again, the numerator 11 and the denominator negative 3 get cancelled, and the denominator negative 5 and the numerator negative 25 get cancelled. Finally, you are going to get 1 into negative 5 divided by minus 1 into minus 3. So here, numerator is negative 5, denominator negative into negative positive, that is 3. So the standard form is negative 5 divided by 3. Now the third question. Third question is 27 divided by negative 3 by 4. The second fraction is, rational number is negative 3 by 4. Take the multiplicative inverse, 4 divided by negative 3. And here 27 is also a rational number, that is 27 by 1. So you can cancel 27 and negative 3. You will get 9. So finally you are going to get 9 into 4, 36 divided by negative 1. So the final standard form is negative 36. Then question number 4. So compare 3 and 4. First one is the rational number 9 by 2 divided by the other rational number negative 21. Negative 21 means negative 21 by 1. Again take the reciprocal of negative 21, 1 by negative 21, then multiply it with the first number. So 9 by 2 into 1 by negative 21, 9 and 21 you can cancel with the 3. Finally you are going to get 3 into 1 divided by 2 into 7, which is equal to negative 3 divided by 14.